Hi, good morning, Manish. Yes, lot of examples I have discussed in front of you. Here, another more examples are there here, discuss with you. Here, let us discuss one by one. I will go to one, compute the indicated product. So, first I can consider second one. This one is very easy, is there? You can try to do that. But what is the second one? Very easy, is there? So, how to answer? So, look at this one. Three solutions given. Master should write basic answer. 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1. 0. 2. Right? This is the one matrix. So, what is the order? 2 into 3. So, 2 rows are there. 2. 2 rows and 3 columns are there. 2 minus 3. 1. 0. 3. 1. So, here look at this one. So, what is the 1, 2, 3. 3 into 3 into 2. What we have said that? If condition 2 is equal to 2, 3 is equal to 3, if and only if in remark cases. So this type of matrix only depend. Otherwise, it cannot depend for multiplication also. So let us discuss. So this one, right? Arrow mark is very important. So first close this one. R1, C1. R1, C1, comma, R1, C2. So, two rows are. So, R2, C1, R2, C1, R2, C2. Clear? This is the standard formula. So, this one is the formula, keep in your mind. So, by the thing, and you can express for the value. So, next, close this one and multiply. This one is also close. So, 3 twos are, right? 3 twos are 6. So next, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, 3 into 3, 9, this is the first one, finish. Next one, so what is the comma? Here comma is there. So next, 3 threes are minus 9, because here 9 is there, minus is there. So minus 1 into 0, 0, right? Any number, you must have to multiply, it will be 0. 3 into 1, so 3, this is the finish for the second one also, right? So next one, what is the value? Minus 1 into 2, minus 2. So here, 0 into 1, 0. So plus 2 into 3, 6, right? So second one, minus into minus plus 1 into 3, 3. So 0 into 0, any number should be 0, right? 2 into 1, 2. This is the answer. So complete for the picture. So next one, add it. So here minus 5 is the 14. So here 15 minus 1, 14. So here minus 9, here plus 3, minus 6. So here 4 because big sign. So here 5, hence through that. So second part, you can go to define another one. Here that. First I can take this one. 2 minus 3, 1, 0, 3, 1. Right? So this one. So first, 3, minus 1, 3. So minus 1, 0, 2. This is the condition. So I can take both value AB and BA. Maybe abelian or commutative law, you can say that. So look at this one. First row, first column. First row, first column. So first row, second column. First row, third column. Same thing. Second row, first column. Second row, second column. Right? Second row, third column. So next one, R3, C1, third row, first column, R3, C2, R3, C3. This one is the values up to depend on the matrix. So next you can consider the value. 2 into 3, 6, minus plus 3, minus into minus plus, 3 ones are 3. So second one, 2 into minus 1, minus 2, right? So here, minus 3 into 0, plus 0, because 0 is there. So 6, 2 into 3, 6, minus 3 into 2, 6, right? First one finished, this one is over. So second one, you can go to depend. 1 into 3, 3, so here 0 into 1, second element to second element. So 1 into minus 1, minus 1, 0 into any element, 0, right? So 1 into 3, 3, so 0 into 2, 0, for the second point. So last one, third is there. 3, 3 is a 9. So here, finish second element, minus 1, because here minus is there. 3 into minus 1, minus 3. So 1 into 0, you can get 0. So 3, 3 is a 9. So 1 into 2, 2. This complete definition of the whole product. The next, very simple manner, addition, these two. So what is the result? 9, right here, minus 2, here, get 0, here, 3 is there, right here, minus 1, here, 3, so here, 8, so here, minus 3, here, 11, hence, prove that. So these two are not equal, hence, commutative law does not exist. So therefore, AB is not equal to BA, not a abelian. You can call commutative law another name, abelian. Hence, we prove that. So another 5 marks question, properties, in the next video, I can deliver. Thank you so much.